name's Nick Jones from Newcastle, Australia. So the thing that sort of drew me into ski instructing was a bit of a change in lifestyle. I just wanted something that was sort of fun and enjoyable, and it definitely hits the nail on the head. Ski instructing, your gear goes through a lot. You're obviously on the hill up to like 8-9 hours a day in some cases. Good to have gear that's real tough wearing, doesn't tear up, or sometimes gets real cold if you're out all day, so having gear that's nice and warm as well. My favourite piece of gear is probably my jacket. It's always what I rely on to keep me warmest. Does a great job of it. My favourite part about being a ski instructor is putting a smile on someone's face every day. You've always got people who are kind of maybe a bit dubious about skiing. If you can put a smile on their face, it's a great day.